Dave, Brian, Emma, today we are going to Walt Disney World.
Yes, I love Disney World.
Dave, you better not make us get kicked out of Disney World, otherwise, I'm divorcing you.
Okay, I promise, I won't throw a tantrum.
Dave, you always break your promises. Let's go.
Catherine, can I have Happy Meal, please?
No, Dave, I'm not buying a Happy Meal for you. Plus, you're a 40-year-old man, not a 3-year-old baby.
I want a Happy Meal, I want a Happy Meal, I want a Happy Meal. Why?
Dave, stop throwing a tantrum, you're going to get me crash the car.
Oh no, here we go again with Dad Tantrum.
Dad, you're going to make Mom crash the car if you don't throw a tantrum.
That's it, I'm going to crash the car.
Dave, get your hands from the wheel.
Mom, we are going to crash into a tree.
Dave Johnson, how dare you crash our car into a tree? Thanks to you, our family road trip is ruined because of your childish actions. That's it, you're grounded, 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 grounded until Dora the Explorer boot gets cancelled. Go home right now, and go to the timeout wall right now.
Why? I hit you, Catherine. I will call the police on you. Why?
Don't even think about calling the cops on me.
Seriously? Why the hell did we bring Dad to go to Disney World with us? Why didn't Mom call Carson the Rapper Animation 2K2 to babysit him?
If Mom called Carson the Rapper Animation 2K2 to babysit Dad, Carson will go insane. You remember when Carson came to babysit Dad, he called Mom tell Mom to come back home.